Opioids are a central nervous system depressant. They slow everything. They bring down pain, they bring down your breathing rate, and they bring down your blood pressure. In reasonable doses, they're very effective for people with, say, a broken leg. But when you overdose on narcotics, your breathing rate drops, your blood pressure drops, and you become unconscious. If you're not breathing enough, the lack of oxygen to the brain can cause irreparable damage, and eventually it leads to cardiac arrest. It sometimes can be hard to distinguish between cardiac arrest and narcotic overdose. If this is cardiac arrest, we know seconds count. Start CPR. CPR will also help the narcotic overdose. Once you've started resuscitation with CPR, if you think there could be narcotics playing a role, then get naloxone as soon as you can to reverse the effects of the narcotic. Narcotic addiction and abuse affects everyone, all classes, all people, all ages, all types. I work as a medical director for an ambulance service, and on one 12-hour shift, I can pronounce three people from narcotic overdose that my paramedic crews are trying to save. Learn the signs and symptoms of narcotic overdose, and learn what to do to save their life.